Warren, aka Teacha. He's an artist, ladies and gentlemen, but when you hear this artist perform, it's full of fun, very agile, very informative, but much more forward, straightforward to the point. He's a DJ that is a superstar from birth, but I personally endorse him as a superstar right now. Without further ado, let me welcome Teacha. Welcome to the Mesh. Yes, Teacha D. As you know, Teacha D, we are celebrating the life of the Right Honorable Marcus Garvey. He was born in 1887 on the 17th of August, and this year marks 124 years since. But what are your feelings about Marcus and what Marcus actually did for you as a black man, plus his career?
Greetings, you truth. Teacher, you representing from the bench. See?
Yeah.
Let me say, a lot of people kind of disgust because it's the man who had the first national hero. I remember in Jamaica, the United States wanted that man as a hero. They say, yo, we have to have him as a hero. But you remember, we're kind of disgusted by the word boxer. The man who is the first. Not being treated that way. So you see, to me as an entertainer, Rasta was saying, out of order, I was saying, another yard, I'm
saying.
Yeah. Hear this now. You see, the show will go on 28th of August. 28th of August. Remember this. Tribute to Marcus. If you have to take care, fun or bus, if you have to go from early, make sure you see that show, because at the beginning of many things, make sure you reach at the venue because you want your grandchildren, so you see when the big event takes place and Marcus get back in rightful place, you were there to see everything. You understand? So now ask you the question, Marcus the first.
The first shall be the last, the last shall be the first.
Exactly. That them
the first shall just be the first, you hear
exactly.
That?
No last today,
no. No last, nobody no last, Rasta man.
I know that you admire Marcus because based on some of the songs that you have written, he did a song for Big Stone Records recently talking about too much cool thinking, too much shooting, you know what I mean? With Marcus Garvey in mind and the tremendous amount of work that Marcus Garvey did, how do you see your country, Jamaica, now with our youth dealing with each other like it's out of style, no respect, no love? How do you feel? Okay, Marcus would want that.
Well, we all know the great honorable, and we say the right honorable, he has a right to be honorable. Marcus, Messiah God, tried on many occasions to unify the nation, and we all know what he means. No way to go around it. And I mean, the repetition of what you have read before. I mean, like as a teacher in the school system, not much is done for our history. Our history starts from you were a slave and you get freedom. Yeah? So, right now, we come to free some of the people that want to know what has happened. See? And bring back the culture in the thing. Bring back our culture in the thing. You know, culture. You understand? So what I say, straight up, Marcus Messiah Garvey, the movement that is, not that was, that is alive and kicking, and the need to know that, and the history must show that. You understand? So there's a starting point for everything, and this is the starting point. We got Big Stone Records, this idea, Remember, and you wonder sometimes how so many people around the world never thought of things like these. But you know, it takes a mind, like mine and the eye mind and your mind, to see the truth and those around the truth. Unity, we say. That's why I say, too much shooting in the place. When the police are gonna come shot in the place. Too much shooting in the place. When the two man from crew come through and run the base. Big boom, boom. Everywhere there is a crew now. They youth them unemployed and have nothing to do now.
Boom.
Hey, so what you gonna do? That's why they youth them go farm a crew. Yo, boom. Mama in a crew, sister in a crew, brother in a crew, dada find himself in a it too now.
Hey.
What is left to do? That's why Teacha is talking to you. Too much shooting in a the place. When the police are gonna come but shot in a yo. Hey, Teacha say, you know. Remember
that. No more August 20th, you go see that.
But you gotta be there.
Teacha D is from the parish of Westmoreland, where it is Western Moreland. Mm-hmm. We want YouTube, for those who don't know the legend, to be coming up.
Yeah.
We like YouTube, kind of listen to him a little bit, and let me tell you about the early part of Teacha D coming in from Westmoreland.
Listen to Earth. You see, from Westmoreland, where the sex so strong. That's where I'm from, I don't know. I have some 50 bucks sent me at school, too. So, you know, I have to know, no? Free the trees, we have to squeeze that tea, right? So, free the trees, don't hold the tax to you, know what I mean? But here I know, Teacha, from out of the cane farming community. My good, my grandfather, cane and cut. Listen, I say, when my grandmother had wash clothes, I seen them sing. Them sing on the world, so we have things from them days. You must remember me, you know, I'm Mr. J-A-M-A-I to the C-A for Rising Star.
Well, Teacha D. You can't just tell them that Teacha D, but I don't remember
yo.
That. You remember that YouTube?
Yo,
no,
so
well, remember. You have to give me a piece
of remind.
Let
me take a little time.
Yeah.
Big up, do it.
Yeah.
Do it, big up yourself, yo.
Yeah.
Do it, big up yourself, yo.
Yeah.
Cash a key. Big up yourself.
And big up my friend, yeah. Dan Tipper too.
Dan Tipper,
oh,
come on, you old
Sugar Bag,
you
old temple, Esca, extra.
Listen to me people, why me I big up these people? Yes, your mind is a terrible thing to waste.
Yeah.
I mean, I tell you this, always be creative with the mind. Some creative people just are there. Big up Elgato over here.
Yeah,
back to where I said.
Yeah, man, give me, yeah,
so
give
brain,
me a
So we brain just goes up, boom, and put together things. And me tell them, from the original, not these originals now. The inaugural stage in a Rising Star said, J-A-M-A, I to the C-A, Jamaica me ba me na fi run to go USA. J-A-M-A, I to the C-A, Jamaica me ba me na fi run, run, run. J-A-M-A, I to the C-A, Jamaica me ba me na fi run to go USA. J-A-M-A, I to the C-A. You're telling me true. Tell them we wear some of the latest thing. Some Anwan gear and some Rolex ring. Now, in a we are them all the Burger King. Them a talk about Baba Shop, but me no feel like it's true.
You know, see your link me from foreign. You see the Blackberry now stop ring.
Tell them say low the jugs think of without education, you don't have a thing. Hey, this one wear some of the latest gear.
Bring! It's the same tough you
Clark. Just let me see.
It's the same tough, it's the same tough. When Big Story dance
Black people forget everything. So what? Why you say we no deserve the best?
Yeah.
So what am to the rest?
By any test.
This may discuss. Every hero you have been man at the first. But still you never diss Marcus. Until what day the two just bust. Big Stone say oh no no and a Marcus.
Yeah.
You see that?
Straight out
of the stadium, the
yeah,
stadium. Yeah.
YouTube, that's what we're talking about with our young brothers. Teacha D is approximately about age 30. How old are you, know, Teacha? Honestly.
30 and many, many hours and many, many seconds.
Right.
See, since me I talk to you in a couple seconds.